kids, my name's Marshall, and today I'm going to teach you a little bit about what's inside your computer. And guess what? This is the first episode of this series, so you should feel extra special. And since this is the first episode, let me know you want to see more by liking this video. Today, we have some very important computer parts that I'm going to teach you all about. In this series, we're going to learn about the motherboard, random access memory, your graphics processing unit, a power supply, a solid state drive, and the computer case, or also called a chassis. Can you guess what part we're going to start off with today, kids? If you can, tell me now. Did you say the motherboard? That's right! In this episode, we're going to learn all about the motherboard. Okay, kids, are you ready? If you're ready, then say, let's go, Marshall. I can't hear you. You gotta speak a little bit louder than that. Okay, I got it. Well, let's go. Now, kids, I want you to close your eyes and imagine your parents. Can you see them? Good. Now, in order to properly understand the components of your computer, it's best to compare them to your body parts. Do you understand so far? If you don't, that's okay. Just rewind or pause and ask your parents for help. If you're ready to continue, say, I'm ready, Marshall. Okay, so continue to keep your eyes closed. No peeking. Now imagine really hard about your parents and imagine their head and their back. Are you there with me? Good. Now imagine inside their head and back. You'll see a brain and a stack of bones that support the back. That stack of bones is called a spine. And inside that spine is a thin rope called the spinal cord. And these two body parts, the brain and the spinal cord, talk to all the other body parts. Just like the motherboard in your computer. Okay, kids, open your eyes. Thank you for joining me. I'm very proud of you for being able to use your imagination. You're very smart and talented. Let me explain. The motherboard is the brain and spinal cord that talks to all of your computer parts. And much like the brain and spinal cord in your parents and yourself, it is the main part of the computer that all the other parts connect to. And lucky for you, each computer component can be compared to a part of your body. Remember those computer parts I brought up earlier? The ones we'll go over in a different episode? You don't remember? That's okay, I'll help. Your motherboard is the main connection point for your random access memory, your graphics processing unit, power supply, solid state drive, and computer casing. Without it, your computer wouldn't turn on. Okay. So now that you know about the backbone of your computer, would you kids like to know what it looks like? If you do, let me hear you say, "Show me the motherboard, Marshall." Okay, kids, okay. I hear you loud and clear. So here, let me show you this special motherboard I found in my mysterious closet today. Check this out. Oh,
Look at how shiny it is. It sparkles because it's been shown to the most special person in the galaxy. That's right, silly. You. In a later episode, we'll get more in depth and learn what goes here. But for now, you can think of these spaces being where those different computer parts will connect. Now let's pause here, because guess what I found inside the box? You see that thing in my left hand? That is called a faceplate. Think of it like a mask that your favorite superhero wears to protect their identity. Well, just like that mask, this covers the face of the motherboard.
Okay, kids, okay. We've gone over a lot of material today, and we still have so much more to go over. Pause here and take a break. Get some water and ask your parents any questions you may have about what we went over today. I'll wait for you until you get back. Hey, are you ready? Glad you came back. Before we continue, let me give you a round of applause for making it this far. Good job! We're almost done. Last thing before we continue. Get your parents to press the thumbs up button and the subscribe button. Doing that lets me know you want to learn more about computers. Alright, well, let's get back into it.
Now kids, take a look at what's in my right hand. That special object is called a SATA cable. And the SATA cable will allow the motherboard to communicate with your solid state drive. I'll explain the importance of this in a different episode, trust me. Now kids, I want you to watch very closely with your parents on how I perform these next steps. The first thing I will do is unscrew these four main screws on the back. After that's done, the side should come off similar to this. And here's what the inside of your computer will look like with nothing in it. Take note of where I put that faceplate. Now pay very close attention to how I mount the motherboard to the chassis. And these are the screws that came in the box. I use these to secure the motherboard in place.
Whoa! Okay, so I know that was a lot of information. Please feel free to pause or rewind at any point in this video if you feel like you're a little confused or you might need a little bit of help trying to understand what I'm talking about. Now, kids, this will conclude our very first episode. Did you have fun? Did you learn anything? If you learned something, say thanks, Marshall. Aw, shucks. Thanks, kids. I really appreciate that. Well, that's all, kids. Be sure that your parents subscribe and turn on the bell so that you know when to watch the next episode. Because next time, we're gonna learn about the memory of your computer. Goodbye, everyone!